Gene.
Larry, thank you very much, gentlemen. Inside 2 weeks, we're away from the Great American Bash in Baltimore on Sunday, June the 16th. Both of these gentlemen have major commitments at that spectacular. However, the question is, Lex Luger, after tonight, what's going to be left of you? You've got the Steiners tonight, heads up, and what we saw last week, really, I think, some kind of an indication what we can expect tonight.
The intensity level at the end of last week was definitely very high, Gene. Steiner Brothers, myself.
Take a look what happened here last week, my goodness. It turned into a free-for-all.
Are we talking about some footage here?
Yes, that's it. Yes, here it is.
What this footage demonstrates is that things got way out of hand. And what I'm saying is, and as you can see in that footage, the Steiner Brothers, two-on-one on me. I came down to cheer for my friend in a very important match, Sting, involved in a big match. Steiner came down, and things got out of hand. I'm always painted as the bad guy in all these scenarios. Hopefully, we've had a week. Cooler heads will prevail. Now, Stinger?
I don't know, Sting, if cooler heads are going to prevail. I got to be honest with you.
Lex, I know what the Steiner's argument is going to be to this whole situation because all the footage wasn't shown here. There was a time where Scotty had me set up for a suplex out on the floor, the cement floor, that is, and you kicked him in the gut. That's going to be their argument.
Well, that you did you provoked them, if you want to.
I do want to say something here. Steiner Brothers and I, we go way back. We go back how many years? 8 years?
A long time.
We're all very competitive. Tonight is a huge match. We're talking about the WCW World Tag Team titles.
Indeed.
Last week was a big match for both you guys. Big reputations on the line. Mm-hmm. I was down there, but let me tell you this, Stinger. If you guys are such good friends, I'm standing there watching. And Scotty Steiner picks you up over his head, and the floor is a suplex on the floor. The friends do that to friends.
Let me just a second here. Wait a minute.
Hey,
gentlemen.
Gene, what I want to know is why you kicked my brother and pushed him back in.
Hey, there's a time
and
a place.
That's a cheap shot. That is a cheap shot. And the friends suplex somebody on the floor. Let me ask you that.
My brother was trying to win.
Hey, on the floor. Listen, I was trying to win, too. The bottom line is if Lex was going to get suplexed by anybody on the floor, I might have to kick somebody in the gut, too. So I don't know if that's such a cheap shot.
Hey, well, I guess that's what's going to happen. If you stick your nose in tonight and cheap shot it, that's what is going to happen.
You know me, Gene. I took this match with Sting last week for tonight to wrestle for the tag team titles. And Lex Luger, you get mace from me. No, I'm pointing at you right now.
Hey, I'm pointing at you right now.
I'm going to jack you in the ring if you get me hot.
I knew this would happen. No. We're trying to have an interview here. Number one, you barge into our locker room and you start talking trash. You guys had a match last week. You thought you had something last week. Well, let me tell you, Scotty, it's going to get a lot more intense this week.
Hey, you guys. Wait a second, gentlemen. We're going to cut you off the air. I will never interview you people again if you're going to come in here like a bunch of... I just can't believe this thing. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope that gives you some kind of an idea. The level of intensity between these four men pushing, shoving, and verbally abusing each other. That will be part of WCW Monday Nitro later tonight. Head on, the Steiners and Luger and Sting. Tony, let's get back to you and Larry.